guys think? What did you guys think of the press conference today? Was it cool?
Yeah.
Canelo's well, gonna
win the fight.
Canelo.
It's pretty obvious.
Canelo, look, Canelo.
Canelo.
Who's taking? Are you taking a picture?
Go, go.
Thank you.
We got that DSG in Granada.
Let's see.
DSG.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Granados is tough too, man. Yeah, very he is, tough. He is. Hey!
Hey, Babuchon, how are you, champ?
Numero uno, libra por libra over here. We have
over here.
Julio, how you feeling, first of all?
Man, I feel good, man. How you doing?
Good. This was a very exciting event. A lot of fans, good energy. Break it down, Canelo Jacobs.
Man, I love, you know, the way Canelo shows the love for the fans, man. I love that, you know. He's so humble, and Jacobs has a lot of respect for Canelo, so that was nice, you know. The fans, they had so much fun, you know.
Yeah.
Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence, we're 13, 12 days away now. Huge fight. Mikey, for division champ, Spence, the baddest champion, 147.
Who has him?
Mikey Garcia, man. We want Mikey Garcia. He's an amazing fighter, and he has a lot of fans, too. And we want to see him, you know, with a great, victorious fight. And I think we're going to see that in Dallas, Texas, Irving, Texas. It's going
to
be.
Of course. Now, Pilon, how's your radio show doing? How's everything? People want to listen to it. Where do they go to hear it?
Yes, you can listen to Jose 97.5 and 107.1 from 10 to 2 o'clock, Monday to Friday in L.A. And then to listen to the show in other cities, you just go to the website.
No more 4 in the morning for you? No more 3 in the morning?
No, brother. Thank God, man. It's a big blessing, man.
Big
now,
upgrade.
Now I start at 10 o'clock. So
you get to sleep,
I'm blessed, champ.
Bit.
Yes, I'm able to take my son to school.
tell everybody where to follow you.
You can follow me at El Show de Piolín on Instagram, Facebook at El Show de Piolín, and you can go to the website.
I was watching you. I was watching your Instagram. You're working about. You're working out. Are you going to become a fighter? You want to fight on the undercard? Is that the goal over there, or just to get
well,
in shape?
I already have the face, man, of fighting after 12 rounds. So why not, man? I'm ready for it. I love boxing, champ. I love boxing. I love working out. You know, I think it's one of the fundamentals that we need to teach our kids. You know, that working out is part of your life. You know,
healthy.
So
right.
You cannot stay away of that because. When you work out, you know, you stay away from medicine. So that's what I want.
There you have it, Piolín. Make sure to follow. Stay tuned. PSNewsReport.com. Report.
Thank you, champ.